In The Sopranos, the fate of PieOMy, the prized racehorse co-owned by Tony Soprano and Ralph Cifaretto, remains a tantalizing mystery. Despite suspicions that Ralph may have played a role in her demise, the show cleverly keeps the details ambiguous. This enigmatic subplot adds a compelling layer to the series, fueling endless fan discussions about the true story behind PieOMy's tragic end.